right, here we go. Neesmith, great late models here tonight. Saturday, July 23rd, LA 36. There are 15 cars on the track.
We are going racing.
14 showed up for the feature, but we had 15 total tonight. Here we go. Green flags out. Spin out. It looks like Barry Lee spins out after the caution comes out. He spins around. Here we go, lights out. We're going back green. Noah in the lead in the 33. Shannon Lee second. Tootie Otto third. Crossfire fourth. Landon five. Gonna get that thing turned around, and he's back on the track. 14 gets charged with the caution. He would be black flagged for his second caution of the feature. Right man gets a one to go. Noah Basket in the lead. Shannon Lee, Tootie Otto, Trosclair, Lander. Here's your top five. Here we go. We hope everybody had a good time tonight watching our features. Noah Daspy wins the Great Lake feature tonight. This is Southern Dirt Track Report. Thank y'all for tuning in to our races tonight. As always, we appreciate every one of you that watch, every one of you that comment, every one of you that like. We couldn't do this page without you. Thank you so much, and y'all have a good night.